Crime Stoppers offering up to $5,000 for tips leading to the arrest of anyone who owns or manufactures a Glock switch, a small but potentially deadly piece of plastic that it can effectively turn a pistol into a machine gun. The ATF says those switches allow someone to fire dozens of rounds at once in a burst of gunfire, as you can see. ATF agents seized nearly 500 of them last year in Texas.